Mother Nature is playing hardball. It's snowing for the Rockies' home opener, giving artistic license to what this player is throwing.
Is that a snowball in his hand or a baseball?
Today it's a snow baseball.
Call this Snopening Day.
In typical Colorado fashion, you just never know about the weather on opening day. For instance, last year, it was only 74 degrees.
We deal with that, you know, and it's part of being a Coloradoan.
Fans bundling up, for the most part, to sell out the home opener for the 25th straight year.
We wear shorts with snow on the ground.
Anybody that lives in Colorado, the bottom part of your legs never get cold here.
The temperature in the lower 30s at first pitch, making this one of the coldest home openers in franchise history. But despite the weather curveball, which delayed the game by an hour, opening day is always a hit. In Denver for AccuWeather, I'm Jonathan Petramala.